Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to do some really quick braided hairstyles. I'm pretty sure they're all braided, which I didn't even mean to do. I guess I like braided hairstyles. I think there's about 5 or 6 different ones that I have kind of done, kind of like quick back to school braided hairstyles type thing. So I hope you guys enjoy. And also, this is going to be my last back to school themed video for this year. I hope you guys enjoyed all of them. And I'm really excited for my fall videos that I've planned out. So if you have any requests for some fall type videos, let me know down below and I will do them for you. And yeah, so let's just get into the video. Alright guys, so the first hairstyle I'm going to be showing you is a waterfall braid, and you can look up more in-depth tutorials on this, but basically it's like a French braid, so you're going to take 3 sections of your hair and just braid it, and then you're going to grab a section of hair from the back and add it into that piece of braid, and then like braid it again, and then instead of adding more hair to the front piece, you're just going to drop it. And then take a section next to that and replace it, and then just braid it over into the braid. So you're basically just French braiding your hair, taking a section from the back, crossing it over into the braid, and then instead of French braiding the front piece, you're just gonna drop it down. I'm taking a while to do this. You're just gonna drop it down like that and then add a section next to it and cross it into the braid. So as you can see the like sections falling down. So you're just gonna do that real quick and then tie it off with an elastic. It's like a bird eyes in the dark, 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 dark. So for the second hairstyle, it's going to be really similar to the first one. So we're taking that same piece of hair from the front and splitting it into 3 sections. And this time we're just going to braid it. And we're basically French braiding our hair, but we're not adding a section from the back this time. And we are adding a section from the front. So as you can see, I just added some from the front. And then from the back, I just braid it normally. So basically, it's just a French braid. So adding a section from the front and then crossing it over. And then I'm just gonna braid it all the way down normally and then I'm gonna tie it off with an elastic. So you could totally leave it like that, but I'm gonna put my hair into a bun now. So I'm basically just taking all my hair, putting it in a ponytail, and then I'm just gonna twist it around into a bun, and yeah, that's pretty much it. It's pretty simple. And then you're just gonna tie it off with an elastic, and that's the finished hairstyle. So for hairstyle number 3, I'm going to leave my hair in a braid like that, and I'm just going to bring all my hair up a bit higher and secure it into a ponytail. And you can leave it like that as well, take the braid out and just have a normal ponytail, or you can do this, wrap around your braid and just secure it with a bobby pin. Okay guys, so we're halfway done and these next few are really, really simple. Actually, they're all pretty simple, but yeah, I'm just kind of keeping it nice and simple for you guys. But I just took all my hair and put it in a ponytail and I don't know what is going on here. Like, my baby hairs really annoy me and yeah, so that's basically what I'm doing. And then basically this is like the Kardashian braid, I like to call it, or I think everyone calls it that. Just braiding my ponytail. That's pretty much it. It's really, really simple.
Don't you think that it's boring how people
So this next one is probably like the easiest hairstyle in the world, but I basically just took that ponytail that was braided and wrapped it around into a bun and secured it with some bobby pins. I wore this so much when I was in school, and it kind of looks like a more put together bun without trying too hard, and I just really like it. And we made it to the last one. Congratulations if you made it this far through the video. But now I'm just gonna do a fishtail braid, and I have a tutorial on my channel if you don't know how to do this, but it's really, really simple. Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen in tears. It's a new art form showing people how little we care. We're so happy, even when we're smiling. Let's go down to the tennis court and talk it up like, yeah. Pretty soon I'll be getting on my first plane. I'll see the veins of my city like they do in space. But my head's filling up fast with the wicked games up in flames. How can I fuck with the fun again when I'm known? And my boys trip me up with their heads again, loving them. Everything's cool when we're all in line for the throne. But I know it's not forever. Baby, be the class clown. I'll be the beauty queen in tears. It's a new art form showing people how.